With this ring, I do with.
With this ring, I do with.
Taisha, may I have Joseph and Nicholas? Thank you. Joseph, place the ring on your next finger and repeat after me. I give you this ring as I give you my love.
I give you this ring as I give you my love.
As a symbol of my faithfulness and commitment.
As a symbol of my faithfulness and commitment.
As a sign that I have chosen you above all others.
As a sign that I have chosen you above all others.
May it always remind you of the promises I have made here today.
May it always remind you of the promises I have made here today.
With this ring, I be with.
With this ring, I be with.
There is an old...
We've all subsequently formed a bond that has only grown stronger as the years have gone by. Nick and Chelsea are, without a doubt, two of my closest friends. They're the two people who I call when something great happens in my life, and they've also always been there with a shoulder to lean on in the few instances in which I've needed a helping hand.
It's Maria, and Chelsea is my amazing best friend of the past 13 years. I would like to start by thanking both of you for asking me to be a part of such a special day. Not that I wouldn't have wiggled my way in, but I can't begin to express what it meant to stand at my best friend's side and watch her marry the man of her dreams.
Time and effort and research into making our ceremony as amazing as it was, and even became ordained. And for all of that and more, we cannot thank you enough. Now, walkers, don't think I've forgotten about you. Just like Chelsea, I too am lucky enough to have incredible aunts, uncles, and cousins, and although we're all pretty spread out, and we've traveled a lot this year, it feels really good to see nearly everyone here tonight. So thank you for getting on that plane one more time. For our cousins and grandparents that couldn't be here today, I'm so thrilled that via the powers of our videography team and the internet, we are streaming to you right now. So we wish you could be here. Hello.